Hey, my name is Jamie, and I don't know if you have this, but if you do, if you live in Las Vegas, you'll probably know that in the CCSD thing, I don't know if they do it at your school, they do something called ST Math, right? Well, you might not on Lexia, right? So there's something at my school called a Later Me. And their habits, and if you don't know it, you're going to learn it today. So get a paper and put leader in me. Like that. Okay. I'm sorry because I'm using this on the back. So leader in me. Okay. Then put a line under it. Like that. And then, under leader in me, you're going to go like this. Watch me, unless you already know what the leader in me is. Their habits, if you're a kid, it can work. And if you're a parent, you can teach it to your kids. And it can work to go like that for you as well. Number your things. Number one, be proactive. Be proactive means like take charge of yourself. So number two is work then play. I mean begin with the end in mind. So why don't we copy that? And you know this one, everybody knows what it means. Work first, then play. And there's a song that's like this. Type in on YouTube. The Leader in Me song is like this. Be proactive, you're in charge. It's the worst song. People in my class hate it. Begin with the end in mind, so that's what we love. But first things first, work then play. You should think when you have a single day. Okay, and then the fourth one is think win-win. So that means like, so if your friend wanted to play on the monkey bars, but you wanted to go play tag, or like your friend wanted to play, what is it called, four square or nine square? And then one of your friends wanted to play tag, it wouldn't be fair if you just played tag because, whee, one's sad, one's happy. So you have to make it half and half. How long is your recess? 12, 10 minutes, 5 minutes on shark tag, our tag or whatever, and then 5 minutes on the other one, then both people are happy because they both got what they wanted to do, right? So that's what think win-win is. Now, and then the last one is called synergize. I don't know what that means. Sharpen the saw. Oh yeah, seek first to understand, then read this, and you can pause the video too. The song is annoying for most people in my class. They're like, if you can have it all, it's so annoying. I don't know why, it's just annoying. Somebody in my class always covers his ears or something. I'm not telling you the name, though. Thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe.